2 times 6. We are going to be using the, we are going to break this up into 30 plus 2. And then first you would do 6 times 30, but if you want to make it easier, you would do 3 and 3. So you would do 3 times 30 equals 90. And then you do that again. And then you add those two, and it equals 180. And you add the 180 up here. And then it's 6 times 2, which is just like 6 plus 6 equals 12. Add the 12 up here. And then first add the hundreds equals 100. The tens equals